Hey everybody, it's me, Justine, back with another episode of Skylanders Swap Force on 3DS. So let's get into it. So we got collect coins and two elemental gates, and I have those swap zones and bash 7 chests. This is gonna be fun. Bear with me, I'm trying to get used to a new grip on my 2DS here, just so it makes it comfortable for me to play it. That the camera's a little off. Don't mind. Actually, I'm gonna try Punk Shock. I've never used it before. Oh, that didn't go over well. And I take the damage. This looks really cool. I like how this looks. I'm gonna admire this. Wait, I didn't get anything? Wait, did I miss something here? No, I didn't. Man, that was close. Oh. flower hopping. This is fun, but very tricky. Trick shot it. Okay. So I have Free Ranger. Spin your use your spin swap force power to pull in enemies. Reflect projectiles and cause flowers to spin high into the air. Flowers to spin high in the air, that's a new one. Interesting. I guess that's how you use it for the enemies, right? And here's the air challenge. How is this supposed to work? I'm gonna go on the green one. There we go. Definitely an air challenge. Okay. Let's see. Thank you. So he basically used it to race past enemies, obstacles, even projectiles which seemed to move slower due to the Skylander's incredible speed. Race over glowing speed chevrons to refill the SWAT meter. This seems pretty easy. Oh boy. I almost didn't make it there. Yay! I like it when my characters level up. Let's see. Let's use Wrecking Ball. Because why not? Why not Wrecking Ball? He's cute. And I crashed my doom. I like these rooms. I love these little guys! Oh. I love these puzzles. Make sure they didn't put anything here. Yep. Nope. They didn't. I hope I got all the chests. I guess I'll find out when I'm done.
Lucky party! Persephone is happy to see you, Skylander.
I knew it, Persephone.
Cage is of unhappy design. Please, Skylander, with mana bomb, release me from said cage.
Oh, that was the wrong way. Tree branch, four winds hat, and a carrot hat, awesome hat. Oh, we did not connect all the chests. I did not do it. I knew I was forgetting something.
Right. Welcome back, Perception.
Perception.
Perspiration.
God, Flynn. You mean Persephone?
No time for happy hellos. Sisters are in very bad trouble. Bad machine is draining all the color and happiness from the forest. Sister fairies all caught, all put in unhappy cages. Please, Skylander, rescue sisters and make the forest happy again.
A magic draining machine in the forest? That sounds like just the lead we're looking for.
Well, it sounds to me like you need a big, strong, incredibly handsome hero type to save you from this mechanical monster. And I'm just the guy.
Oh, Flynn. Well, I'm going to end it here, so thank you for watching. If you like this episode, please like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye!